Fortnite Battle Royale has taken the world by storm, with millions of gamers across PC, console, and mobile systems taking a swing at victory. This kind of buzz gets even the most casual of gamers interested, but hopping into a new game with so many skilled players ready to jack your loot can be intimidating. So here are 8 helpful tips for Fortnite beginners. Before you even touch Fortnite, there are many ways for you to get acquainted with the game's mechanics and various approaches to gameplay. We suggest finding tutorials like this one, but even more so, find a talented streamer and see how they approach certain scenarios. Whether it's building a sturdy and useful structure, how to manage your loadout, or ways they outsmart opponents in combat, there's a lot to be learned from other talented gamers. Now that you know a little of what you're getting into, it's time to dive in head first. When you aren't building or looting in Fortnite, you're in a firefight, and it's important to learn those skills early on. Drop into an area that attracts a lot of players, grab some gear, and start fighting. This will allow you to get more comfortable with the unique controls and give you much needed experience with the game's various weapons. Once you have a hang for the weapon system, it's time to turn around and avoid confrontation. Yes, that is the exact opposite of our previous tip, but now you are trying to learn the game's building mechanic, which can take some time to get used to. So, gather some resources and start building. Some easy structures you should master early on is a 1x1 fort, which can give you quick protection and a nice perch during combat, as well as stairways to climb on buildings and over mountains in record time. You know how to build, you know how to shoot, let's play. When dropping into the map, a quick way to grab some great loot is to aim high. A lot of the game's best items are tucked away in attics and the like, so try to land on a rooftop and use your pickaxe to get in there and snag that loot. While we're on the pickaxe, let's talk about that weird little circle that keeps popping up while gathering materials. This little inventive mechanic turns a mundane and mindless task into a fun mini game worth playing. You want to hit these circles as often as possible in order to gather more of those much needed materials at a quicker pace. Next, let's talk loadout. Each player has their own style of play, and over time you'll learn what you like and don't like and hone in on a loadout specifically to your taste. Something you might want to consider early on is having a variety of weapons for different scenarios. You can hold up to 5 items in your loadout, and you should aim to have at least 1 long range, 1 mid range, and 1 short range weapon at all times when you can find them. Round that off with some healing items and some explosives to help take down other players' structures, and you are ready to go. Fortnite even has a helpful way of recognizing which items are better than others with a color-coordinated system. A weapon's effectiveness will ultimately come down to the user, but stats do increase based on the weapon's rarity, which is broken down into 6 colors. Gray is common, green is uncommon, blue is rare, purple is epic, orange is legendary, and gold is mythic. Keep looting and you'll find what's right for you. In Fortnite, hearing an enemy is often more important than seeing them. If you have a headset, we recommend you put it to good use, as the game has an excellent soundscape which can help you pinpoint exactly which flank an enemy player is approaching from. Now that you have a grasp of the moment-to-moment gameplay, get some friends and squad up. In Fortnite, you can play in teams of up to 4 players. Whether your friends are experienced or not, having a few allies to watch your back will keep you alive longer and in turn, help your skills grow faster. If you know or run into some experienced players, squad up with them as often as possible and let the learning begin. We hope you found this useful. Now get out there and bring home a win. For more on all the entertainment you care about, subscribe to CinemaBlend.